Good evening. In the recently concluded examination, one question has been asked with respect to a telescope. And I am straight away showing that question. Kindly have a look at this. Consider the following statements. With reference to Sampurnananda telescope. So this is a telescope. And its name is Sampurnanand, and we need to read the statements. Three statements are given, and we need to find out what are the statements that are correct. Clear? And the question is related to a telescope, and it is called Sampurnananda telescope. If you look at the first statement, it is located at Aryabhatta Research Institute of Observational Sciences, ARIS, we know this, in Ladakh. That is wrong. So this is not located in Ladakh, but this is located in Nainital. So statement number one is wrong. Am I clear? Very, very important. That is the reason why when you are reading about the various institutions, you have to read the location also very, very, very carefully. Clear? So statement one is wrong and we'll be eliminating it. Next, if you look at the second statement, it has completed. What is it? That is nothing but the telescope. Sampurnananda telescope has completed 50 years of operations. That is very much right. Meaning statement number two is correct. And statement number three, it has been extensively used for optical observations of comets, star forming regions and star clusters. That is the basic purpose of this particular telescope, and that telescope is the Sampurnananda telescope, and it has completed 50 years. And kindly remember, it is located in Nainital, not in Ladakh. That's the reason why, as far as this question is concerned, first statement is wrong and second, third statements are correct. So 2 and 3 is the correct option for us. Fine. So this is the, you know, one important area with respect to a particular telescope called Sampurnananda telescope. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next session.